country. It's called a little bit like being Gary Cooper in Pine Beach, outnumbered in a big way. But I remember the story of a fellow who was running for office as a retired conservative in a rural area and the present known to be Republican. He was stopped by a foreign Christian campaigner. And the time of the Republican walked up and he said, "This guy's here, why don't get me?" So he got it. The candidate took around for a podium in which to give his speech. And he went,
"Girl, cool that swallow, swallow. I'll breathe deep, take it out.